Varsity, 3,200 meter run. Also for the boys varsity discus. Hell keeping loft in from A. 185-1. Nice big north four-bend loft. Came in Lucky Fenton. Also from Clemente. 180 feet 10 inches. And look at Morris modern day. Third place, 175 even. Two scores through 14 events. On top, very tight. Machine Viejo. 56. Modern day with 47. Modern Day needs to score at least 10, at least 9-5, with 2 events remaining. That's a very, very tall order. Michigan. This is Wes Walsh carrying it in and big after here. Spencer Keith trying to go on second. James Ogden. Jackson Marshall.
Come on, Spencer! Come on, Jake. Close the gap, Jake. Let's go. Come on, you can throw in these sides. Come on, Gavin. Close the gap.
Wes Walsh, the junior here, trying to make himself here in this 20-32. As soon as possible, again, coaches give you awards for the athletes. Drop by the campus for those of you prepared so far. Walsh coming up on 2 laps to go.
657
low. 68 for that last lap for Walsh.
Come on, Jake. Let's go. Come on, Gavin. Pass these guys. Don't hang back. Close the gap, Gavin.
West Walsh of Canyon, Spencer Keith, throwing it out more. 1 lap to go. Jake Ogden, Dan Hills in third.
Relax, Spencer!
8-10. 72-4 for that last lap. A bit slower again.
Come on, Jake. Come on, Gavin. You should be up there. Let's go, Gavin. Quick stride.
Here's that stretch for the last time.
Let's go!
loss has been grabbing quite a bit here, but now Spencer Keith Carolina-Omar moves in the lead with a half and a half.
Come on, Spencer!
Going 1-2.
Come on, Spencer! Come on, Spencer!
Bring
it home!
It's going to be Spencer Keith, the Orange County champion.
Come on, Spencer!
For 3,200 meters. With loss in second.
Thank you.